Hi, hello guys, welcome to the Ask Coaching channel. This is your Dr. Chaitanya, TVK. Today we're gonna learn about Dharma Guardian 2019 and Indo-Japan Joint Military Exercise. Joint Military Exercise Dharma Guardian 2019 between India and Japan will be conducted at Counter Insurgence and Jungle Warfare School, varying from 19th October 2019 to 2nd November 2019. Indian Army and Japanese Ground Self-Defense Force, JGSDF, comprising 25 soldiers each, will participate in exercise with an aim share experience gained during various counter-terrorism operations in respective countries. Exercise Dharma Guardian is an annual training event which is being conducted in India since 2018. Notably, in series of military training exercises undertaken by India with various countries, exercise Dharma Guardian with Japan is crucial and significant in terms of security challenges faced by both the nations in backdrop of global terrorism. The scope of this exercise covers platoon level joint training on counter-terrorism operations in jungle and urban scenarios. The joint military exercise will enhance the level of defense cooperation between Indian Army and Japanese Ground Self-Defense Force, JGSDF, which will in turn will further foster the bilateral relationships between the two nations. Please do subscribe to our channel for more videos like this, and please do visit iscoachings.in for weekly test series. Thank you.